Welcome back to the channel where we explore, learn, and theorize about the Marvel Universe. Today we're going to be covering the new bit of information that Roger Wardell tweeted, and how it connects to news we'd heard from Mikey Sutton a couple weeks ago. If you're new to the channel, I do daily Marvel videos, so be sure to subscribe to never miss out. Now let's get started. Like I said yesterday, Roger Wardell had previously said that he got locked out of his account due to people impersonating him, so he made a new one. However, yesterday he unexpectedly posted some new information on the one he supposedly got locked out of. And since it's impossible to know what's going on with these Roger Wardell accounts, or who's real or fake, please take all this information with a grain of salt. But he started off by saying that Thomas Kott was one of the top alternatives when it came to casting Icarus, and the Polish actor is still considered to be a valuable addition to Marvel's diverse family, and the absolute frontrunner for the role of Walter Lankowski. Now, Walter Lankowski is the Alpha Flight member known as Sasquatch, and he has a similar origin to the Hulk since he was turned into Sasquatch due to being exposed to gamma radiation. However, this experiment was done on purpose, and this leak actually makes a lot of sense, because a couple weeks ago, Mikey Sutton talked about an Alpha Flight Disney Plus show possibly coming in the future, saying in the snow they have him surrounded, a savage creature with claws. After Weapon X is liberated from Department K by the X-Men, he participates in one of their missions, but doesn't join the team just yet. Logan is still a wanted man considered government property, and therefore part of the country's own Avengers named Alpha Flight, and they're sent to hunt him down with a team consisting of Vindicator, Morphstar, Aurora, Puck, Sasquatch, Shaman, and Snowbird. But trying to net Wolverine is one thing, a major problem, and trying to stop Wolverine will be no easy task for the team. Alpha Flight will be caught in the crossfire, as the Hulk will be in Canada as well, and he'll be in full rage mode. Having said that, Marvel Studios doesn't think Alpha Flight has the potential for its own cinematic franchise, as there are too many properties to play with at this time. However, they would still like to see the team appear in the Wolverine movie where he fights the Hulk, with the team getting its own Disney Plus series after appearing in that movie. And the Canadian setting would also be a fresh and less expensive place to shoot, not to mention the cast being diverse from the start. And they'd have the action explosion of the Avengers, along with the social conscience of the X-Men. And this goes along with what Roger Wardell said yesterday about Bruce Banner being gone for a while, and that his next iteration is going to be based on both the Doc Green and Immortal Hulk storylines. And if he's in Canada fighting Wolverine and Alpha Flight, it would make sense as to why he's not with the Avengers. And like I said yesterday, Marvel doesn't own the rights to Hulk, which means that he can't appear in his own solo movie, but he can appear in a crossover like the Avengers or Hulk vs. Wolverine. But let me know what you guys think about all this. Would you be interested in an Alpha Flight Disney Plus show? And how excited would you be if we finally got to see Hulk vs. Wolverine? If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you'll never miss another video. Thanks for watching, and remember to wash your hands and stay safe.